Alright, welcome back, guys. I hope you can see. Using the preset. Any setting will do, it doesn't matter. What's matter are the game that you download. If you got more RAM, just increase this one. This is the VRAM, the video RAM. The rest are default. So default driver, nothing here. Even this one. Right. Only problem, the controller sometime lost connection. See the B button. When you are in a game, the controller is supposed to be in a game, but it's still controlling the emulator menu. See, when I press B, this is the emulator menu, not the game menu. Now I'm controlling the game. See, this one controlling the emulator. The game running okay, but so, only problem the controller. Graphic also okay.
Damn it.
Damn it. See, my controller.
It's my turn, bitch!
Hey, easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
It's Carlos. I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Okay.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Drifting.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Controller, I already set it. Exit the game again. If you look at the controller, actually this one already set. C22 binding. A, B, X, Y. Get back down, get back up, left, right. Button. Select. Should be 24. 22. Maybe my setting are wrong. Who knows? So for the net framework, you need to install the Wine Mono system too. Yeah, Wine Mono or any setting for the Wine. Right. One more try. split screen. Game setting. DirectX 11. This anti-aliasing, don't disable it. See, when I press B, this menu. I'm still new to the emulator, so sorry. Leave a comment below if you know how to pick the controller.
Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
This way.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Get a bullet. Damn. The speed are okay, at least 20+. And the controller has still got complaint.
Topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast. Thank you. gotta get that train moving.
What the hell is controlling? From where you came from? Yes. No. What the heck? Taking a wrong gun. What the heck? Can I get him? Not this one. It's this one.
I've reached the main avenue.
Pressing the wrong button. Electrocute. gunpowder. Wait. What the heck are you doing there? This way. Get this horse. Thirty plus. This one is. dog I had. Jump scare. Sorry. Damn. Get the key. Got the key. Stop. Come on, doggy, doggy. Come to Papa. Really have that stuff. Gunpowder, so many gunpowder. I got an unlimited ammo. So many bullet rests. Not even one hit. That's red herb we need. Make with the green herb. Because the spider. I had that. Lockpick. I got 2 lockpick. You can't discard it. Shouldn't have taken it. Ammo. I don't need ammo. Do you need ammo? No. Now, controller lost. Cannot control. Only control the. This is the problem. Many problem. Control anymore. Big problem. Well, what the heck happened actually? Me also don't know what ever happened. So Genet driver 240. This one 4 GB memory RAM. And I think that's it, the setting. Not much. Alright, thank you for watching. Maybe after this I do the tomorrow doing the Windows installation on Redmi Note 9S and Poco X3 Pro. Once again, thank you for watching.